on our block, we have a redirect functionality, so we can redirect old URLs to new ones. This can be pretty handy when we change the URL of one of our blog posts. Now, this redirection is handled in this middleware. And in this video, I'm going to show you two ways of testing this middleware. Let's first take a look at what it does. So we are going to parse the URL and get the path, so the piece after the domain. Then we are going to take a look in our database if there is a redirect for that URL. So this redirect, it is a eloquent model with just a from and a to property. If no redirect is found, then we're just going to continue as usual. And if a redirect is found, we are going to redirect to that. Okay, let's start writing our test. So our code lives in app HTTP middleware. So I'm going to create my test in a similar directory. Like that. And this will be the redirect middleware test. So we are going to test this middleware in two ways. First way, we are going to test the middleware in isolation. Let's give it the function like that. And next, we are going to test the middleware in a full app. I'm going to put them both here so we can compare them later on. First, let's set up our world. We are going to create a redirect model. This one, it's a factory, and we are going to create one. And maybe we'll have the from is maybe just the homepage. And the to is perhaps the new homepage. Let's new up our middleware. So we are going to test this class without touching any other class. So redirect middleware. And our middleware doesn't have a constructor, only a handle method. So let's call that handle method. We should put in some braces here. Handle. We should give the handle method a request and a closure. And if you know middlewares a little bit, then you know that that closure should return a response. But first, let's add the request. And I've already created a little helper function here, create request. And it just creates a Symfony request first and makes a Laravel request from that. And as you can see, you can just add little helper functions that you need in the pest.php file. And these functions will be available in all your tests. So let's use that function now. Create requests. First, the method it's get. We are going to call the homepage. And as a second argument, we should give in a closure that should return a response. And let's give it the Symfony response here. And this handle method will return a response of its own. And now we can make some expectations. So we expect the response is redirect to be true. Let's run this test and it passes. Let's try to break it by just removing this redirect, run it again, and then it fails because this response isn't a redirect anymore. Let's make it green again. And it works. We can make it a little bit more specific by adding the URL to which we redirect here. So that is a new homepage. Let's run the test again. And it fails because this function expects a full URL, so containing the domain. And we can easily add that with the handy URL function. Let's test it again. And now it's green. And now to make this test a little bit more complete, we are also going to test it what should happen if there is no redirect. So let's copy some of the stuff here and expect is redirect to be false. And I made a mistake somewhere. I should type this here. Now we're good. So if we don't have a redirect, then we don't expect a redirect. And if we have a redirect, we expect it to be redirected. Let's test it. And of course, it passes. Okay, let's show the second way we can test this. So here we used the class directly, but here we are going to use our full application. The middleware that we are testing is being applied on each route of this application. Let me show you that. When we go to the HTTP kernel, you can see that this redirect middleware is in the web middleware group, which is used for most of the routes in this app. So what we could do is just call the homepage with the get function. And let's get the homepage. And here we could assert a status of 200, so we aren't redirected. Let's try it out. Yeah, our homepage works. But let's now create a redirect model. And here we could assert that we get redirected to the new homepage. Let's test it, and it works. Let's make it fail by removing that redirect. And now we don't get that redirection anymore. So yeah, these are two ways of testing a middleware. You might ask yourself, why would I ever test my middleware in isolation? It takes so much more code. There are actually a couple of good reasons why you want to test a middleware in isolation. Maybe if your middleware does more complex things, has side effects, and contains things that you want to mock, then you might have to new up your redirect middleware and pass in some of the mocks here. But if you don't need that, then I think this way of testing is much more readable. So let's remove this test. Let's also give it a more prettier name. It will perform the right redirects. Let me import everything. And let's make one more improvement here. Right now, we're using one of the actual routes in our application. And sometimes this might be fine. But imagine that your homepage or any other page that you're testing this has a couple of side effects on its own or might be slow in getting a response. Well, in those cases, you can just register a new route from within your tests. And it's very easy to do so. You can just call the route facade here. And on it, you can call any of the routing functions that you're used to. So basically, you're doing just the same as in a regular route file. So here we can have a my test route. And let's make it a closure based route. We are going to return a simple string OK. Now I can just use this route in my tests. And this should all still pass. And it doesn't. And it seems to be failing. Let me think. Ah yeah, if you create a route in your tests, then the web middleware group won't be applied. So we need to apply the redirect middleware ourselves. Let's do that now. Let's import it and let's run our test again. And it is still failing. Maybe it is because I forgot a slash here. Let's try it again. And yeah, that's it. Now our test is passing. So let's try breaking it by removing this middleware. It fails. Let's make it green again. Let's try to make it fail by removing this redirect. And it fails. Let's make it green again. And we're good. I think this is a pretty nice way of testing middlewares. Just create a route, apply the middleware on it, and call your application. Most of the middlewares can be tested in this way.